So one of the ways to make your website load faster is to reduce the photo file sizes that you have on your website. So I'm going to show you how to do that in this video. Okay, so in our past videos, we showed you how to test your website for a speed test to make sure that it's operating at its fastest possible pace. But I'm going to show you some plugins that's going to really help you with that, to making your website faster. So one of the plugins outside of the box when you download WordPress is WP Supercache. They already have you, it's already in your plugins. So make sure that it's activated. And then if you don't have it, you can just add it to your plugins. The other thing I want to recommend is called WP Smush.it. So go ahead and type in WP Smush.it and you want to put WP Smush.it. So that's the first one that shows up. WP Smush.it, go ahead and install this. And basically what this plugin does is it checks all of your images that are inside your media and it compresses it so that way your media files are smaller. So if you go to media files on the top left and you click on it, you're gonna see all of these images that you currently have. And you're gonna see this column says smush it. And it says this is currently not processed, smush it now. So if I were to basically click on this button, it's going to, the plugin I installed will basically, like I said, compress the files so the image file is smaller. So it takes less time for that website to download because it reduces the image file size. So you can see it reduced it by 5.4%. Now I can actually click this bulk action and click bulk smush it, and it's going to basically, I'm going to click apply and it's going to smush all of my files so that way it's can be compressed. So it says processing, this has been smushed, all of these have been smushed, and it's currently trying to process the rest of these. So as soon as this is done, I'll continue. Okay, so you can see the smush it file has finished the processing. Let's go back to the media images and see how this has been compressed. So as you can see, some images will be able to smush further than others. Some will be 5% reduction, maybe 1%, 2, 3. This one's actually reduced by almost 20%. So it's worth trying to smush as many files as possible. This one's reduced by 32%. So this all is just space. This is all trying to reduce your file size. Like I said, every little bit counts. Because when we're talking about download speed, you know, 1 second, 1.5 seconds, could be the difference between someone checking out your website or bouncing. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video about WP Smush It, and I'll see you guys in the next one.